Nice and easy. Ramp it up.
Adam DeJong, CrossFit Open, 22.3.
Final. Final workout.
Okay. We're going to measure the bar from the bar.
This is pull-up bar. Marked line. 1. 8 feet.
And then following the 8 feet, we have our bar.
45-pound bar.
These are 25 plus for the first set of weights, which is 95 pounds.
So 25. And then we have an extra set of 10s.
Right here.
10s.
Another set of 10s.
For the 115 and 135 bar. And his rope.
Dance with the devil. Can I push that bottom button or no?
I've been going over to what?
Do you practice your counting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10.
In the mirror every day.
Yes, sir. No, morally conscious. I will actually stop the workout. Do you have to start behind the bar or just behind the line?
Behind the line. Oh. Some people have their bar on the line.
Gotcha, yeah.
Oh, man.
Quick sip. I can hit it, yes. Yep.
No, not yet. I'm just sorry. Do you need help?
Yes. Three, two, one. Have at it.
Yeah. 8.